Example 14. Given that matrix A equal to negative 3, 2, 5, negative 2, negative 1, 4, 1, 0, negative 3. Okay, A, find the minor M13 equal to, so get rid of row number 1 and get rid of column number 3. Okay, so the determinant will be negative 2, negative 1, 1, 0. Find the determinant of 2 by 2 matrix. You will get negative 2 times 0 minus negative 1 times 1. Simplify equal to positive 1. Okay. Part B. Find M22 equal to delete row 2 and column number 2. Okay. Equal to negative 3, 5, 1, negative 3. Okay, so calculate the determinant. Negative 3 times negative 3 minus 5 times 1 equal to positive 4. Find M32 equal to, okay, get rid of row 3 and get rid column number 2. Okay, negative 3, 5, negative 2, 4 equal to, okay, so the determinant is negative 3 times 4 minus 5 times negative 2 equal to negative. Let's try example 15. Given that matrix A equal to 1, 2, negative 1, 3, 5, negative 2, 0, 1, 4. So, you need to find cofactor of 1, 3. C13. Okay. Actually, from the minor, we can get our cofactor straight away. We can get our cofactor just by using the plus minus sign pattern that I have taught you previously. Positive negative pattern tells us that, okay, this one must start from positive, negative, positive, alternately negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive. All right. So we sign our minor with this pattern so we can get our cofactor straight away without using the formula. Alright, C13 actually located at row number 1 and column number 3. So overlap here. Okay, so this one is now going to have applied a positive sign to it. So, okay, so C13 equal to positive M13. So, find its determinant. Okay, delete row number 1 and column number 3. You will get 3, 5, 0, 1. Alright, equal to 3 times 1 minus 5 times 0. You will get 3. So cofactor equal to 3. Okay, next find C23. So C23 located at row number 2 and column number 3. So overlap here. Okay, negative sign. Okay, so this one is now going to have applied a negative sign to it. So therefore, C23 equal to minus negative M23. Okay, so straight away find the determinant. Negative 1, 2, 0, 1. Okay, and then simplify negative 1 times 1 minus 2 times 0. Close the bracket, you will get negative 1. Okay, so C23 equal to negative 1. I'm going to give you extra question. Let's find C12. Okay, actually C12 located at row number 1 and column number 2. So overlap here. Negative sign. So this one is now going to have applied a negative sign to it. C12 equal to negative M12. Alright, find the determinant. Negative. Okay. 3, negative 2, 0, 4. Okay, calculate its determinant equal to negative, open square bracket, 3 times 4 minus negative 2 times 0. Okay, simplify, you will get negative 12. Okay, so C12 equal to negative 12.